trabajo científico con los animales en los zoológicos es verdaderamente importante porque tenemos la capacidad de poder hacer experimentos que son absolutamente imposibles en la naturaleza, sobre todo con animales que tienen un elevado nivel de entrenamiento, como es el caso de los delfines. Esto nos permite conseguir hacer experimentos y que los investigadores puedan establecer condiciones que de otra forma no se podrían hacer.
So I'm going to record the source level of the dolphins, which means the intensity at which they produce sound. And I'll do that with a four-channel array, which is a big novel hydrophone, so a newly developed hydrophone that has four small devices added to it. And this gives us much more information about the sound that they use, but also about direction and location of the animal. These animals that live underwater, they rely much more on acoustic signaling than they do on vision, because the water here can be murky. We know a lot of dolphins living in very murky water. And audio signals travel more than four times faster in water than they will in air. So they are able to communicate with each other from much longer distance than they would with the visual cues, as we humans rely on a lot.
En concreto, este experimento que se está realizando con los clics de colocalización de delfines en el delfinario del Loro Parque va a servir para acabar con el mito de que los animales no utilizan la decolocalización cuando están bajo cuidado humano. Esto es algo que ha sido demostrado ya en anteriores ocasiones, pero ahora se va a poder probar si la intensidad con la que emiten los clics es igual a la que utilizan los animales en la naturaleza.
Always when you do like these kinds of experiments, that it's nice to first do them on really well-trained animals, as the one here in the park, because then you know exactly how the signal will look in your data, and then you can go on and apply this to the wild animal also. The distance to the hydrophones is very important, but that has also something to do with the distance in between the devices actually. Because when you have a multiple hydrophone array, it will be triangular measurements, and then you can actually calculate the distance to the dolphin. That's the smart thing about the array. And also because we're using the eye cups on them. So this is very special made silicone eye cups, in this case gelatin eye cups, that we put on the animals so we are sure that they're not using their sight, but they're using their echolocation.